real-time information about everything that's on our shelves, and you know how that product is moving through our systems, through our supply chain. A lot of, I think, what you'll see when it comes to artificial intelligence and machine learning is understanding that whole logistical supply chain of things, understanding the products that are on the shelves when the customers want them.